Between the click of a camera and the enjoyment of the photographs comes the work of photographic processing machine operators. These are people trained to load and operate photographic printing machines, film developing machines, and mounting presses. Familiarity with computers is increasingly important for these workers. When the work is completed, they make sure the images were developed properly. In retail stores, these operators also might deal with customers.
What's your last name?
Kennedy.
Great.
Helping them fill out forms directing the kind of processing they want done, and accepting payment for the finished product.
Take care.
Okay.
These positions usually require a high school diploma. Sometimes career school training is expected, though most operators learn on the job, working with an experienced employee. You must be comfortable spending a workday on your feet, handling equipment and chemicals. The work can be repetitive, requiring you to perform the same careful operation again and again, knowing that every individual's photos are special.